Hi, welcome back to the series on accessibility in Android 4.0. Getting new devices is always exciting. This video aims to help you through your unboxing experience before you start using your Galaxy Nexus running Android 4.0. We'll specifically focus on characteristics of the device that are of interest to blind users in terms of getting the most out of your ICS experience. The Galaxy Nexus is a fairly large device with a minimalistic set of buttons on either side of the device. We recommend that you hold your device in its portrait orientation. Confirm this by feeling for the back camera, which should be at the top. When held in this orientation, the physical buttons are placed on either side of the phone, about a third of the distance from the top edge. There's a single power button on the right edge, and two volume up-down buttons on the left edge. Continue holding the phone in this orientation and locate the micro USB port and earphone jack along the bottom edge. The next thing to note about the new Galaxy Nexus is that it does away with the capacitive buttons found below the display on earlier models. In ICS, these buttons become software buttons that are displayed on the screen. They also change position based on whether you're using your phone in landscape or portrait mode. We recommend setting the phone to not automatically switch orientation as you're getting familiar with your device. You'll find the relevant setting within Settings Accessibility. With the phone held in the described orientation, lightly press the power button to turn on the screen. Notice that you can touch Explore the lock screen to hear useful items of information.
1:55 a.m. ring a 70%.
I'll touch the screen in the center.
1:55, sun, January 2, no SIM card, emergency calls only.
Explore the lower one-third of the screen to locate the unlock handle and drag it to the right to unlock your phone.
1:55 a.m. ring a 70%, right for unlock, left for camera.
Notice the TalkBack informs you that you can move the handle to the left to access the camera. I'll move it right to unlock.
Unlock device unlocked. Launcher.
With the phone now unlocked, touch Explore the bottom edge of the display to locate the Back, Home, and Recent Applications buttons.
Back. Home. Recent apps.
These are the ICS replacements for the capacitive buttons found on earlier Android models. In addition, applications that predate Ice Cream Sandwich can place a menu button to the right of the Recent Applications button. Applications written for Ice Cream Sandwich typically use the action bar found just below the status bar to expose this functionality. We hope you're enjoying your new Galaxy Nexus phone. Subscribe to this video series to hear more about accessibility in Android 4.0.